Hey, morning, John. Good, how about you? Good, good. How about you?
It's beautiful, huh?
Yeah, tomorrow is going to rain.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Every day, yeah.
Oh.
Is this
your
way?
No, not at all, not at all. What is it? Oh, corn. Hey, morning, Jim.
I think we can get the new dumpster.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, hold my breath, Jim.
Yeah.
We're going to get a new one, too?
Yeah.
I thought that's new.
That's just a replacement until we get that one fixed.
Oh.
You're a kid, right?
So this haven't fixed it, huh?
They're supposed to take this apart. Got the new can part. Come in and they're
going to
take this apart and rebuild
it, I guess. Wow. So we
got an inadequate looking
machine.
They got the same inadequate
machine
for
probably
another 40,000
dollars.
Yeah.
For another
40,000
years.
Yeah.
Stephen, how are you, Stephen?
Good, how about you?
Good, good. Oh, here's clean. Yeah. What's new for Steven?
Oh, not much. I don't have to go to that Lucky's anymore.
Yeah, no, don't go there.
Well, I don't have to. We don't go to Lucky's anymore.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, it is. But the bad thing is,
there's
a company called Kehi. They stole all our Lucky's from us.
No, they lost business then.
Yeah, well, we've been going there 40 years. We go to all of them. We probably go to over 100. There's like 80 in the Bay Area, and then we go all over, all the way up to like Reno.
Oh, Rock Island lost a lot of money.
Yeah, it has to be like probably 15 million a year.
Big time.
Yeah, because I bring, when I was going there, I'd bring a pallet store, like, you know, like these pallets.
It's lucky.
Yeah, I mean, this pallet is $2,500. So, I mean, you do that, you know, twice a week. Times 100, I mean, that's... Times 100, you add two zeros, that's $250,000 a week. Yeah,
you know,
twice a week.
And lucky BC too.
Yeah, so that's $500,000 a week. That's more.
That's a lot.
Yeah, 500,000. There's 52 weeks in a year, yeah, isn't
there? You might cut the driver too.
No, because I had on all my routes, I had only three Luckies. So every route is like 15, 20 stops. So I mean, they go to so many stores. They go to too many stores. I mean, like, these little trucks that have, like, 15, 20 stores on there.
Well, that's a lot
for the minute. Yeah, like, these Unified guys, they go to three stores, four stores, you know?
Maybe. Yeah, but one store sometimes, like, 10 pallets.
Oh, yeah, that's it, yeah.
Yeah, 10, 11 pallets.
Yeah. So, I mean, they have so many stores, but they're not that big, you
know?
Yeah. Not like Unify, where they're dropping off five pallets.
Wow, it's a lot of
it's
a lot of money.
Yeah, that's fine with me though, because they were going downhill anyways. You go there, it's like there's one old lady shopping in there with the empty shopping cart, you know.
Oh,
nobody in there. Yeah, they had not very much business.
Walking closing left and right now.
Yeah, they are. Everything is closing.
Getting used to it.
Yeah, oh, he's horrible.
Oh,
he let them raise the PG&E 30%.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
In the summer, my PG&E is $600. I'm going to have a $1,000 PG&E bill. Look, I'm not rich. I just drive a truck, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm $1,000 PG&E bill.
And a stupid demo that want him to be impressive.
Yeah. I'm going to have to move to somewhere else.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, talk about PG&E, you're right.
Yeah,
I gotta go up to them. Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah? Seriously?
They used to argue very loud. You're fighting. Yeah.
Inside the store?
Oh, him and Jeff?
Yeah.
All the time.
I thought they just playing around.
No.
When I first came here.
Yesterday, yesterday, Jeff said, get the fuck away from me or something like that.
Hey, when I first came here and that shit was going on, I thought that they were playing around.
Yes.
These guys told me, no, they don't like each other. But
mostly on Jeff's part.
Yeah, love and hate relationship.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I told Will, I thought they playing. I told Will, you guys bought the same age, right? They bought born in 58. Jeff and William. So 58 is the dog. So you got like a two corgi, you know, the corgi? Yeah, two corgi thing. I say, okay, like a two corgi playing around, man.
Yeah, one of them's a mutt.
Uh-huh. The corgi, right? You too? How come?
Oh, I told him off a long time ago.
You too?
I told him off, yeah. Well, about maybe 3 years ago. Maybe 4 years ago, I told him off. Yeah.
But you're in the produce, though. Yeah, really?
Before, we used to joke around, talk, everything.
Right?
Yeah. Okay? And I said, hey, then don't joke with me.
Yeah.
If you're gonna get mad and have me for joking, then don't joke with me no more. Then a couple days later, he almost ran over me with the hand truck over here and didn't say excuse me or nothing. Joe, the owner, Matt, all of them were outside there, Kenny, everybody. I came outside almost to kick his ass.
Oh, yeah. So after today, I don't.
No.
So up to today, you don't talk. Really?
And Joe, after I told him off everything, Joe, the owner, came up to me and said, "You okay, John? Calm down, yet?" Do you just keep that motherfucker away from me? Joe, don't worry.
Oh, Joe said.
Don't worry. I mean it, Joe. You keep that fucker away from me.
So, Willie and Jeff been around for 4 years?
They always fight.
Oh, I thought they just playing around, man.
One time I seen them. Willie's not weak. Willie's pretty strong.
Yeah.
Man, you got Jeff.
They always
I had to go. Hey, come on, guys.
They always argue.
a little too much.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? How you doing? Beautiful. I just heard a cop fight, though.
Yeah, I saw
him. Oh, you did?
Yeah, see you inside, Don. 多少张？ Morning. How are you doing? Morning. What are you doing? Gan Baba. You see the new Santa Fe?
No.
Huh?
No.
Freaking beautiful, man.
Oh, yeah.
Look like Rivian.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. The front light is flat, like the whole thing is flat.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Santa Fe. Wow.
Cool.
Yeah, it's cool. It's really cool.
Cornelius.
Cornelius. See you, Stephen. Have a nice day. Yeah, thank you.